We're on right now.
Yeah, we were going to be done.
We are at Hotel Cheval Pony Club, the wine bar right here downtown Paso Robles. It's winemaker night.
And then we were like, probably.
Here I am.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, sorry. Hold on. No, you're already gone.
What is happening?
Come on,
there's,
Mom.
There's Ed Sellers right there.
That's Edward
Look
Sellers.
At that. Look at the cheeks on that guy.
Edward Sellers. I love the pink shirt. Digging it. Nice little crowd going on. Okay, Annie, back to you. What?
Well, I just want to... hey.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Hey, how's it going? Nice to see you. Winemaker, Amy Butler for Edward Sellers.
No up closest, please. I'm not terribly photogenic. Not really sure how videogenic I am. Never tried.
What do you got?
Anyway, so this is Winemaker Night. And what you do is you come down here, you get your flight.
It's called Behind the Vines.
Behind the Vines.
Turns out the flight's already gone.
Turns out we drank the flight already.
You sit out here. You enjoy the atmosphere, you check out downtown, you watch the people walking by.
This is Danny, the wife of the man in the pink shirt.
Yes.
The daughter.
Yes.
Oh!
Oh! Ouch.
Well, we just turned that dirty. Okay, go ahead, Annie. Anyway, Annie, clean it up.
So I don't know what else do I have. Like, it's all
what
good.
Else is there to say?
There's like great wine.
Well, they've heard us blog about Ed Sellers wine before.
Yes. Ed
awesome
Sellers
wine.
Is one of our absolutely favorite wineries in town. Amy Butler is one of our very favorite winemakers in town. Well, not
well, it's Ed Sellers, Brouhaha, phenomenal.
What?
Nothing.
One of
your
favorite.
Nothing.
Oh, the favorite.
Well, turns out we're huge into Rhone style wines.
And Amy specializes in Rhones.
Amy.
Yes,
Amy.
Dog.
The non-dog
unit,
Amy.
So, yeah, we're just at one of our favorite spots to hang out, Pony Club, and
some of our favorite people.
Edward Sellers wine.
Yep, great time. What we're going to do in the near future is come down here and blog on Hotel Cheval
the hotel,
and Pony
yeah.
Club. Give you guys a little bit more of an inside scoop on the courtyard in there. There's 16 rooms they have, and then there's the wine bar. So, you know, you get...
Cool.
Maybe. Yeah. We'll pump that out there. So, I mean, we're also dealing with the fact that Edward Sellers is breaking ground on their property with a tasting room.
Out on 46 West, just not too far off the 101.
Across from Summerwood.
Across from Summerwood, they're breaking ground, building a new tasting room. Danny, do you want to elaborate on that at all?
That's it. We broke ground last week, and we should be open by September on our tasting room.
And
winery.
But you know,
we're
excited.
We're very excited.
Absolutely.
We'll be there.
Very excited. Oh, yeah. We'll be there.
We will. And we'll blog from there.
Blow by blow.
Yeah. Well, or something.
Drink by drink.
Oh, and look, there's Roger in the background from RN Estates that we've blogged about. It's just so funny. Paso Robles, small town. Loving it.
And by the way, it's Wine Fest Weekend Eve.
Yeah. It's Wine Fest Weekend Eve.
But I'm going to turn it into me now. So, it is about me.
Honey, you talk your head off.
Say something good.
Yeah.
Something good.
Plus, it was so hot. And so we
peace out. Downtown Paso.